to all of you. It's not that easy to play this flute as it might seem, because it's a lot of half notes in this tune that I just played. So that's, yeah. Well, anyway, Happy New Year, as already said, and welcome to this making of Mr. Crowley video from ZETNING YouTube channel, featuring Jörn Öyhus from the other side of Mjøsa.
I'm not going to talk much in the introduction this time, because there are a lot of stuff waiting. Some car driving. I got this incredibly annoying nose thing. As soon as I start talking to the camera, my nose starts to itch. But anyway, enough about my nose for now. As I said, I will not make this a very long introduction. That's that train has passed already. But now you can check out some scenes from the making of Mr. Crowley, some car driving, and a little bit of communication with the extremely talented Jörn Öyhus. Check out his new band Varde when that's being released sometime in the near future. That's all for now. Some car driving as well. Did I say that? I probably did. Well, back to rehearsing the Happy New Year song to make it perfect. Nice sauce. Okay, I rehearse, and in a year from now I will play this like a dream, I think. Bye!
Hi, I'm now waiting for Jörn Öyhus, who is going to sing Mr. Crowley. He has, as far as I know, never been in my studio before. Or has he? I'm not sure. But I'm going out to see if I can help him a bit. Doing very cool light effects, as you can see, with the motlys there now. And also, there is a pretty cool moon there now. Nei, dette var vulgatlyset. Det er månen der, ja. Det er månens heng. Ja da. This is Jörn's first attempt to sing the whole song, and he's doing very, very good. It's a long time since we met, so we just used the first hour to talk about how life is for both of us, and then now he's singing. Yeah, the guitar is not quite done yet, for å si det slik. Ja, du mener den ferdig der?
Det ikke noe mer tekst da.
Nei, det ikke mer tekst der, men det litt jodling, hva? Jeg lærer litt litt da, tror du? Nei, kanskje litt er det.
Det er bare solo ut låta.
Ja, det er kanskje det. Ja, for det er kun adlibs på den der temagreia der.
Ja.
Yes, ja, for meg så er det jo ekstremt behagelig å bare kjøre hele låta selvfølgelig. Men, ja, men hvis du synes det er det beste, så gjør vi det sånn.
Kan gjøre det, tar et par til det.
Ja,
det
gjør det.
Supert. It's the Crowley!
He's singing very, very cool.
Did you talk to the dad? All the people with magic.
It's Friday. It's 7:30 or so, and we are going down to Space Valley, and we are going to record the last and only guitar on Mr. Crowley, and hopefully also I will record the trumpet theme on the song in the middle with trumpet. It's been a while now since I started on this song, so it has kind of stretched in time. Now I can I have the vocals. It's done with the Jörn Öyhus. It's yeah. What can I say? I am satisfied with the vocals as usual. Very satisfied. He's an amazing singer. He's an amazing musician. Actually, he plays pretty much anything, and he is also a good composer. And yeah, great guy. Well, probably I'm better off focusing on driving the car now, turning the lights off. It's a bit of traffic, even this early in the morning. Blinklys och din mig skalle. Okay. Yeah, a little distracted by the jerk in the car. What do you think, dog? Lite. Är vi klara? Ja, där vi är väl där. Yep. She does not still don't understand English, so I have to speak Norwegian to her. But she's a very clever dog. She also likes to be in the studio, as you all know. She has her own bed in the studio, and pretty much likes everything I do, but she is not very, very happy when I'm playing trumpet. But no one really are, I guess. Light. Okay, that's all for now. Oh, the brakes, car brake lights on the car in front of me made an amazing light effect. I think. Bye. So now I'm sitting here doing the mix of Mr. Crowley. I've just finished, half an hour ago or something. Doesn't really matter. But anyway, I did the trumpet and. Yeah. Some of you might wonder why I'm not with all the opportunities. Why does the trumpet sound like it does? Which I could play it, I could replace it with a sample, I could play note by note. But for me, that's not the point of this channel. The point is that hopefully in a couple of years I will be even better to play this thing. My trumpet skills are like that at this point. Played two and two phrases, like the two first and then and a break, and then the two first once again, and then I played the second. So I played first, I played that first, and then I because I couldn't like play the whole theme correctly, so that's the way I cheated. But now I think this sound pretty cool. Or and then it's not a copy on the second time, it's played all over again. So this is my motivation rehearsing trumpet. So that was all I wanted to say. Now I'm going to mix this and going to get home to do all the video editing done. To get all the video editing done. Yes. Bye.